Synchronicity. I am attuned to God's blessings that are continually being revealed. Receiving a phone call from someone I've been thinking about. Experiencing a dream that gives me clarity about a troubling situation. Finding an object that I thought I had lost. These are examples of synchronicity. Divine coincidences that occur when I may need them the most. These divine coincidences are God, light, and action. Prayer helps me synchronize mind, body, and spirit with the wisdom and power of God. The more attuned I become to the divine, the more aware I am of the many coincidences that come my way. It is as if blinders have been taken off to reveal blessings that have always been in front of me. I see the world in a new, exciting way. I am attuned to God's blessings that are continually being revealed. Before they call, I will answer. While they are yet speaking, I will hear. Isaiah 65:24.
Sometimes I may be blind, so I count on my shit in like TI-89. been defined. Got an open heart and mind, that's just how I was designed. A bad situation could be a blessing in disguise, and if you read between the lines, then you will see the brighter side. Reminiscing about some people who were friends to me, who ended up a lost soul or just a distant memory. It's music, it shit gets most of my time and energy, and anything I have left, I give it all to Emery. I gotta be trippin'.